are back with more Arthur Morgan. Arthur Morgan up in this bitch. We left off with, what did we do? We helped our old love interest, something I had no idea in the last episode, but I would have thought this guy had a love interest back then. Seems like a pretty lonely guy for the most part. The way he acts, the way he talks. But I guess that's part of the reason why he's an outlaw and always on the run. Couldn't marry the one love he had. Yep, kind of sucks. But anyway, we are gonna go to Hosea. Now let's go. Oh wait, we can fast travel. Now we would have to fast travel to what? Damn, that's an unexplored. Whatever. Let's go. It's not even that far, so. Not running off cliffs, not running off edges this time. Have you guys caught the, not last episode, the one before that? We just got freaking stranded. Horse died, no horse reviver. We were on our way to a mission. We had to wait around and wait for people with horses to pass by so we could rob them, pretty much kill them, take their horse. Because we had no other way to get around the dam. Place the map. Oh, that's a horse. Can we help this guy? Lord, have mercy. Did this guy die? Holy shit. God damn, he did die. Jesus Christ. That's not our problem. Why would our honor go down? We literally looted him in the middle of nowhere. No one around. That doesn't make sense. Oh well. We still gotta go to a fence to sell all the shit we got. We might be able to cut through this. I don't see any. Why are you running towards the horse? See any rabbit? These are just wolves. Fox. Hosea.
To this clown, what you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance. but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell.
It's just Carmody Dell. Tracks.
He's heading up towards Fort Wallace.
Fort Wallace.
But that's your business. I'm not. Don't kill anybody. Folks know we ain't intimate, though. You know it was me.
You're fine, but that's Rob, right? Because
by marriage. Yes, I love it.
By marriage.
Rob his cousin.
By marriage.
By marriage. So he's an in-law.
Really? Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call him. Clearly you've recovered from your burial, you know?
Fucking Jose.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That fella's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot, defense, wagons, coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus' old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? Find out anything else?
Yeah, what's that about?
Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him. Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here.
All right, let's go.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
I got guns. I got guns. Perfect. That's all I need.
There's the house. See the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Binoculars. What do we gotta look at?
Nope.
There's a fire though.
Okay. I reckon we can do it now. Sneak in and I'll get the coach. You can drive the house. Or wait until morning and I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. Or you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
I don't do that shit now.
Alright. Reckon we're ready? Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's open.
Sneak up to Carmody Dell. Bench, table. I hear something. No one in this room. No one. Yep, same room. Oh, there's someone in there. I can't see him through this side. No windows on this side. God damn, this guy's just... Well, I mean, I'm guessing he's passed out. Oh, gold pocket watch. There was no one here, right? Nope. Chest. Ooh, a chest. Money clip. How much is that? $13. Pearl necklace. God damn. Whatever. Lamal, carrot. Apple. Does that count? I guess we go upstairs now. Oh. Yep, the chimney, remember? Always money in the chimney. Yes, sir. What? Oh, shit. I can't open this chest? Jesus. I guess we go back outside. Wait. Can't leave without taking a drink.
Get out, dear boy.
Fuck up out of here. Let's go. That was slick. I'm not gonna lie, that was the slickest one we've done. Holy shit, what is this? Cause we're taking a fucking shortcut. Shut the hell up, Hosea. Fuck, almost got killed by a bear. Think you could still boss me around? Holy shit! The fuck? Shut up, Hosea. Holy shit. LMAO, retry checkpoint, let's go. Oh my god, that was stupid.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn.
Definitely.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine, nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse, but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches on each cell, I'll see what I can offer you for. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, Jordan.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Fuck it, let's go. And we're back at camp. Where do we hitch our horse? Right here. You know what? Let's clean them up a little bit. Do the bonding. Yep. Or her. I forgot it was a her. Where the fuck is the fence? I need to sell that shit. Should we donate some money? I'm down to donate like 30 bucks. Why not? Give all debts. What the fuck? I'll give 5 bucks. Why not? What about an item? God damn. I'll give one of these. The cheapest ones. Am I right? That was 5 bucks. Alright, that's it. Right, we gotta find the fence. We need to sell our fucking shit that we got. Emerald Ranch. Whatever. On to the next mission. That's what we're here for, right? Shave, inspect, oh that was our dog, nice, Hosea, Dutch and Arthur, Arthur's father, wow, had no idea, you want to sleep. Till next evening. Let's go. Maybe I should be going to sleep. Kind of late around this time right now. Who is this, Javier? Yep, it is. Oh no, it's John.
What do you want? Uncle told me something about a train. What did he say? Very bad though. I heard something about a train for the wealthy folk. Going down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. Night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Stop the train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if you force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
You get a wagon full of something flammable. Boy, put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. And no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Well, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, real frightening, and
some dynamite to open up the train. We'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask.
go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Maybe hidden somewhere near there.
Sir, yes, sir. That can be stolen for Donner Blit. Shut the hell up. Five finger fillet.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why?
You feel lucky? Do you?
Oh, before me, at least six generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also scared. And in this game, you've got to have luck. And skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper raid. So nice. What
the fuck do I do? What? Oh, that's all you're gonna do? What? Oh shit. People actually fucking did this shit, what the fuck? Alright. Whatever. I'm more of a poker man myself. Alright, let's see. What are the missions that are now? I know the wagons are right here. Oof. The fuck is Micah doing over here? At his camp near Strawberry. Or do we go get the wagons? You know what? Let's go with fucking Micah. A marker on him. Damn, but how are we supposed to get there? That fucking bounty is 300 right there. Shut the hell up. Are we in bounty territory? Set a bounty on your head, avoid them. Okay, we'll try to avoid as many people as possible because. Let's go. They think I'm gonna pay off a $300 bounty? They tripping. Running out of stamina. Shouldn't be too far now. Wanted to hunt something on the way there, but what's that music coming from? I'm a survivor. Oh, fuck is Micah. There he is.
No, I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy.
Oof.
Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you're too yellow.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time in the Strawberry.
I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? You robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
All right, let's go.
This ain't the time for cold meat.
I guess we can cook.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offer.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, at the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard.
Sound like a fucking sweater.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I've seen you come full undone more than once now, and you've only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we'll rob it.
Then let's do it.
Why the fuck are we trusting Micah? Obviously can't be trusted. cinematic view. Right, let's go.
This is the spot. Hold up on this ridge. They should be here in a little bit. Tired.
Where will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. Need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here. Any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride!
Seems like more fucking trouble than it's worth. Let's go. One down. Are you even shooting them, Micah? Oh shit. Damn, we fucking blasted the shit out of his back. What the fuck? Oh my god. How the fuck did we run up that high into a fucking horse? I mean, tree. Where the fuck they at? Did they kill Micah? The stake was crossed off a cliff. Hilarious. I wish I would have seen that. Yeah, you guys saw that. That wasn't my fault though. That was all because we fucking jumped over a stone and running high up into a fucking tree. One down. Two of them. Oof. We destroyed that guy's back. Just like the other one. Come on, horsey. We'll kill him then. Mangled that guy's body. Lancaster repeater.
What did I tell you?
Let's see what this is. Oh. Oh. Holy shit.
What the hell?
Well, how ironic. We rob him just to get robbed. Oh. Damn, this gun is so fucking good. Yep. Let's go. Damn, this gun is so good. Yep. Who else wants them? Let's fucking go. Haven't even been shot once, I think. Oh, that one's making a run for it. You ambushed me. Now you gotta die. Let me loot the bodies first. Alright, what gun is this? Sawed-off shotgun, we don't need that shit. I don't know what the fuck I shot, but okay.
Seek Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
And now. I guess we keep looting the bodies. There's a lot of bodies that we haven't looted. Open horse medicine. Gun oil. Cigarettes. You know what? Let's light one up. Oh shit. Who the fuck reported the crime? God damn, we got $500. Might as well. Oh shit. Oh, we gotta get back to camp. But we can't go here. We need to get to the other side. Can't go to Blackwater. God damn it. Oh well. At least we're not too far from there. We just stomped on something. Do we skin it? Fuck it, let's skin it. I don't want to see this. I'm turned away. I don't want to fucking see a deer getting skinned. But oh well. Collect three perfect quality rat pelts. What we gotta do now, apparently. Another rabbit around here. Whatever. Back at the place, let's go. So can we hitch it or what? Gotta clean her up a little bit. Let's see what we can feed her right now. Ginseng. I guess we could donate more money. Give money $2. Wait, can we sell shit to this butcher?
Did you see that woman?
Yes, I did.
Craft some upgrades.
If you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides.
Alright, see what I can do.
Camp tables. The fuck I want camp tables for? What the fuck I want a campfire for? This is all Dutch's fucking job, not mine. God, man. Maybe the satchel is the only one that matters. Donate? Hopefully donate. So we gotta go get those wagons. Hopefully those... This for hunting with Charles. We'll get a wagon. Kind of far, but not too far. Let's get it. Gotta go up this hill, kind of? Yep. These are horse finding feeding paths. We are here for the first one.
Hey, this is Private Lane.
Just calm down.
Can we sneak up on him then? He's actually following us. I'm leaving, goddammit. Oh shit, this one. Fuck. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Shut the fuck up. Come on, horsey. Fuck you. Oh my god. God damn, so many of them. Holy shit! What the fuck? How are we supposed to take those? I don't know, that's crazy. I'm gonna find out a way to... $29, goddammit. Where the fuck did the other one go? I guess we gotta get it from different places. Oh my god, how do we fucking get it then? God damn it. What the fuck, dude? How are we supposed to steal this shit? Everyone just fucking comes out. Did it fucking blow the place up or something or what? People everywhere looking, man.
What do you think? What the hell?
Let's see when you just fuck it. Holy shit. That was the only way we're gonna get this shit out of there. Okay, never mind, we're good. We actually got the fuck up out of here. Alright, nice. No cliffs, no hills. I mean hills, but not steep hills or anything that's gonna kill us. Damn water. Oh my god. Oh, of course, dude. Alright, we try checkpoint. Alright, which way are we supposed to be going, man? Oh, we're not too far. We just happened to go off the fucking ledge again. We stomped on something again. And we're here. This is our destination, right? What? Where the fuck do you want me to park it then? Okay, we literally just did that. And we were facing the other way, what the fuck? Nice. Well, we're gonna have to go back and tell John. Where the fuck is our horse? Oh my god, we lost our horse. Damn, that's just far. Might go there next for the next mission, but as of now, at least we were able to continue our story. Like I said, we're continuing our story. Trying to hunt down that fucking rabbit.
That horse don't listen.
Herb. You think we can eat these? What did you say? What did you say? A witness. Who's the other witness?
Don't leave me here, please.
You're welcome. Hey, we just let someone go, but I don't know, I guess. What's that over here? Holy shit. Pheasant feather. Well, okay. Well, that's how we end the video. We are done. We're just looting these this headless body. Okay. But anyway, that's it. We freed some Mexican lady. I don't know if she was good or bad, but we did. Just catch us next time, which we will rob the train. See you guys. Take care.